Italy's ambassador in the Democratic Republic of the Congo, has been killed in an attack in the east of the country. Luca Attanasio died along with an Italian military policeman and one other person traveling with him near the eastern city of Goma. They were part of a UN convoy when they were attacked and shot. They were transported to hospital but confirmed dead.